Hi everyone, it's Andrew with Red Circle Pottery. Today I wanted to share with you how I make spheres. I use these a lot for teapots, and they're a great vase shape. And really, I love making this shape. It's one of my favorites. There's something about using a metal rib, and you can use it to contour the outside, and it's such a great feeling. Like it's really satisfying to smooth the outside and really get it. Just add that nice, perfect, sort of circular shape, and it's a ton of fun, and I really enjoy it. So I wanted to share with you guys how I make these, and hope you guys enjoy. If you are enjoying the video, feel free to leave a like and a comment. I respond to every comment, and I get to find out what you guys are all interested in.